When these things were first starting to pop up in the mid-1980s, the customers were people that had a business reason for having these things, or some super rich dude who just, you know, wanted to show off. The big breakthrough idea was this idea of cellular systems.
It's called cellular because your car phone is tied into different radio transmitters, each one called a cell. And as you travel, the signal from your phone travels from cell to cell.
This was something that had never been done before.
If you don't have one now, you probably will have one in a decade, say the phone makers, as the price comes down into the range of other high-tech toys.
There were people that understood, even in the early days, that being trapped in a car was not freedom. People are fundamentally, naturally mobile.